Two people are in custody and a cab driver is recovering in the hospital after an aggravated robbery. According to Fort Smith PD, the cab driver was shot twice, including in the head around 11 last night, where the victim has no non-life-threatening injuries. 19-year-old Keithan Norris and 20-year-old Norman Massey were both arrested on suspicion for second-degree battery. Officer Mitchell says additional charges are possible as the investigation continues.